Welcome. Today we will discuss about three-phase transformer. This is some wall of three-phase transformer. It has three phases. They are called A, B, C. In industry, it is called also R, Y, B. Each phase, say phase A, is exactly equivalent to single-phase transformer in all characteristics. So N2 by N1 turn ratio will be equal to this voltage divided by this voltage. Here I have written A because this is winding of A phase. Here I have written B means winding of B phase. This is C phase. V1A means this side winding. V2A means this side winding. Now it has polarity marking. This is called the polarity marking. Polarity marking means, if suppose voltage at this point is like this and voltage at this point is like this, so when this is positive, this also will be positive. Both will come positive together. So they have same polarity. If we reverse connection here or here, then here voltage will come like this. They will have negative polarity. This is plus, this is minus. This is very important in three-phase transformer. But polarity will not be compared between one phase and another phase because they have phase shift. Only these two have common polarity, or equal polarity, or same polarity. This polarity and this polarity are not compared. This is core and flux diagram. This black color is core and dotted line is flux. In single phase, primary and secondary will have same flux, that green color, dotted line. Similarly here, this is phase A, this is primary winding, this is secondary winding. So flux is common. Similarly in this phase, both winding flux is common. Similarly here. But flux here and here is not same. Because this flux is going here also, this is going here also. So flux in one phase, in both the winding will be equal, but flux of all three phases will be different. Connections. Three-phase transformer, primary, is connected to three-phase supply. So function of this depends upon the characteristics of this three-phase supply. Three-phase supply has 6 voltage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3 in star, 3 are in delta. Now this primary of this transformer is connected to AC in two ways, in star and delta. First we will learn star. Now suppose turn ratio is same. So in star, this phase is connected between A and neutral. So this voltage will come here and same voltage will come here. Because turn ratio is same. See, I am connecting. So this is going to line A, this is going to neutral. Similar, we will connect phase B. I am showing one by one. In phase B, this is going to B, this is going to neutral. Similarly, phase C. This is going to C, this is going to neutral. So 6 wires are there. Now all 3 connections we will see together. This is all 3. This is going here, this B is going here, this marking one. Marking terminal will go to A, B, C. If you do reverse, proper output will not come. Other terminal, all are going to neutral. So this 6 wires are connected to here, 4 wires. Now you are seeing there are 6 wires. If you want to connect transformer only in star mode, then there is another way. Like this. In this case, what happens, this transformer manufacturer will connect this another wire, this another terminal of three phases, A, B, C, inside itself. So only one wire will come. So you are not required to connect 3 wire here. So 4 wire will come, A, B, C and neutral. But in this way, you can connect this winding only in star, not in delta mode. Now we will connect primary in delta mode with three phase AC. In delta mode, Each face will be connected to line to line. Let us see, we will connect A to line to line. So this terminal goes to A, another terminal goes to B. This is line to line voltage. Suppose this voltage is 100 volt, this voltage will be 100 root 3. And if turn ratio is equal, here also you will get 100 root 3. So this voltage will be voltage between this and this, in phase and magnitude both, if ratio is equal. Now we will connect phase B. Phase B again going to line B and C. Then phase C. See here, this was going here, this was going here, so sequence will be followed. So this marking terminal will go to C. This was going to A, this to B, this to C. Another terminal will go to A. Otherwise polarity will not come properly. Now we will see all three connections together in delta mode. These two are going here, these two are going here, this is going here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 wire. Neutral is not used. We learned stall and delta method of connection of primary. Now secondary also can be connected in star and delta both way. First we will see how to connect in star mode. This is star connection. Here no connection, it is called A. This will go to load. This is called B line, this is called C line. Other terminal of all three windings are shorted together and called neutral. So four wire. This voltage is this, this voltage is this, this voltage is this. This is neutral, like here. Neutral, ABC, ABC. Now we will see how to make delta connection of transformer secondaries. This is delta connection. In this, this wire is connected here, this wire is connected here, this wire is connected here, looping is done. This marking terminal is A, this marking is B, this marking is C. So we get A, B, C. No neutral. These are delta connections. For this voltage, if turns are equal, this voltage will be equal to this voltage, and this voltage will be equal to phase voltage, if this connected in star, if this connected line to line, then it will be root 3 times. Now primary can be connected in two way star delta, secondary also star delta, the four combination possible, star star, star delta, delta delta and delta star. This is star star, primary voltage, secondary voltage of phase A, exactly similar, similarly B, exactly similar, both are giving same direction. This is star delta, here delta have shown in a different fashion. Not like this. In any transformer, primary and secondary voltage have same direction. Suppose primary direction is like this, secondary also will be like this, it will not be like this. This is possible if primary itself is connected across line to line like this, then only you will get, otherwise not. So this voltage, primary winding, A winding voltage is this, then secondary winding voltage will be also like this. Similarly, B phase, primary is this, secondary is this. And C phase, exactly similar. So shape will come like this, not like this. This is delta delta. This is A phase winding. So both voltage similar. Here also both voltage similar. Here also both voltage similar. This is delta star. Here again I have shown in a different fashion, I will explain how. Delta star connection, delta also called D, star also called Y. So we can call it DY. Now this is A phase of primary, this I have shown here. This is nothing but this. This is secondary of phase A. It will have same direction. Now here again I have shown like this, not like this. How this happens? Suppose this is A phase primary, this is A phase secondary, both will have same direction. Similarly, this is B phase primary, this is B phase secondary, both will have same direction. And phase C, this is phase C primary, primary connecting delta, and this is phase C of secondary. We are free to connect secondary the way we want, but phase will not change. Now what we do, we will shift here. See, I am keeping direction same. This B phase we will bring here, and C phase we will bring here. This is A, this is B, this is C. This shape exactly like this. Now you see, this is called DY11. Why? Here you see how our needle is at 11. And in this phase A is in the direction of 11. This is secondary, so it is called Y11. Secondary is Y11 because phase A is towards 11. And we call this arrangement DY11. Today we will close here itself.